First of all, my humble obeisance to our spiritual master, Om Vishnupad, Ashtotra Sato Sri Srimad Bhakti Vaibhav Puri Goswami Maharaj. Bol Guru Maharaj Ki Jai. My obeisance to my Guru Maharaj, Nityarila Prashasle, Bhakti Jeevan Janardhan Goswami Maharaj. My obeisance to Sleshi Bhakti Vedanta Swami Prabhupada. Obeisance to Bhakti Alok Paramatvaiti Maharaj. And obeisance to Srila, our beloved Sadhu Maharaj. Sadhu is a sadhu, honest. Name and category, both are same. So that my humble obeisance to the lotus feet of our Sadhu Maharaj. And the sannyasi, I forget name.
Bibhi Sadhu.
Sadhu?
Bibhi Sadhu.
Oh, Bibhi Sadhu, oh, both Sadhu. I am no Sadhu, both Sadhu, both sides. So that I am very happy to see my devotees, Vaishnavas, Vaishnavis, and all my God brothers and sisters, and all the Vaishnavas. So today, we are gathering here the same platform. This is a spiritual platform, no railway station platform. This is a spiritual platform. So we will discuss about Krishna Katha, Krishna Consciousness. Then you will get real happiness. So this Vrindavan Dham, Vrindavan Dham aparat ja radhe radhe. This is no prominent for Krishna. You know this is Krishna's. Radha Rani's place. And whole world, Jagat Guru, the supreme spiritual master is who is the spiritual, master? Vasudeva Sutam Devam Kansa Chanura Mardanam Devaki Paramanandam Krishna Bande Jagat Guru. Krishna is the supreme spiritual master. But Krishna's Guru, who is the Krishna? Krishna is the last end of the stage, that spiritual master, the supreme spiritual master. Superlative. But here, the, who is the Krishna's Guru? Krishna is telling, my Guru is? Jai Jai Sri Radharani is the supreme of all. So this Vrindavan Dham, Vrinda means devotion. It is a devotional place. You cannot get anything. Karma, jnana, yoga, they all must be pulled down, destroyed here. They cannot do anything here. Prem ki lagi lagi hui re, kya Mathura, kya Kashi. Govind ki gune gao te phirte Vrindavan ke vasi. Bolo jai jai Sri. Ye prem bhumi hai. Kashi, jnan bhumi. Ayodhya, vairagya bhumi. But Vrindavan, prem. This Vrindavan is very important. It is now Vaikuntha, not Maheshadham, not Devi Dham. It is Golok to equal to Gokul Vrindavan, no different. Like this Goloka Dham Nini Dham Nitaleta Tasha Devi Mahesha Haridhama Sutesu Tesu Tete Prabhavani Chayabhita Shtajena Govindam Adi Purusham Tamaham Bhajami. The supreme superlative place is Goloka Dham. Like this is not India, whole universe. Goloka. And Krishna loved to all. Krishna loved to all, not one. He loved to all the creatures, not a human being. Loved to animal. Some sampradaya they are telling that service to mankind and service to Godhead. It is full wrong method. Mahaprabhu philosophy, service to Krishna, service to all. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu philosophy, service to Krishna, and love to all, service to all. Service to no mankind, service to God, service to every universe. Then Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, going in Jharkhand way, now Jharkhand dividing now, Bihar and Jharkhand. Before one place and one forest name is Jharkhand. And Mahaprabhu is going on the way. And Mahaprabhu, the first thing, no acharyan, no avatar, even Krishna also not make Nagar Sankirtan. And our Chaitanya Mahaprabhu making Nagar Sankirtan with animals in forest. Our Chaitanya Mahaprabhu in Jharkhand, he make Nagar Sankirtan with animal. Bol Satchinandan Gaur Hari Ki. Mahaprabhu, lions, elephant, snakes, camel, dogs, bears, all these are chanting Hare Krishna,
Krishna, Krishna, Hare Hare,
Hare Ram, 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 Hare Hare. All are chanting. All are chanting. Because this Mahaprabhu is very, very important and supreme power. Krishna is the half power. Radha Govind. You remember Radha? Adha Govind, half Govind. Without Radha, Krishna is a half. Krishna is no full. Krishna is a half. So when Radha will come, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is Radha Govind, Supreme Personality. Supreme Personality. When Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, avatar is a golden avatar. You see, Krishna is appear half moon day. And Rama also appear half moon day. And joint this moon, full moon day, is Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's appearance day, full moon day. Very, without weapon, without anything, he clear out everything. He clear out every destroyer, dirty things from the heart. This is the proof of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu to Jagai Madhai. Big, big robberies they are. Belong from Brahmin's family. Taking meat, wines, this, that, everything. And then Mahaprabhu, Nityanand Prabhu, too merciful, without oppression, with any weapons, any seizures. You see, when Mahaprabhu bring the Sudarshan, Nityanand Prabhu, Your Honor, in Kali Yuga you have no right to take their pants. But how can you remove? Mahaprabhu only give one word. পৃথিবীতে আছে যত নগর আদি গ্রাম সর্বত্র প্রচার হয়ে This Vrindavan Dham is very important to us. Sri Akanta Akanta Parama Purusha Kalpa Tarva Dhruma Bhumi Chintamani Ganamaitayam Amrutam. Now Sri Akanta, all the gopis, and Krishna is only man and all are women. Krishna is only man. In this world, no man. We are proudness, I am a man, he is a woman, he is a scholar, he is a foolish, like this, nothing. We are all the servant to Krishna. Jiva Krishna Das, Ei Vishwas, Karilita Ar Dukkhana. Jiva Krishna Das, Ei Vishwas, Karilita Ar Dukkhana. I am a servant to Krishna. You must feel always that I am service to Krishna. And where is the Krishna? Krishna is in Vrindavan. Krishna is in everywhere, but headquarters is Vrindavan. How you know? How you know? Any proof? You are telling the Krishna headquarters, why not his headquarters in our heart? Yes. This sloka is still Naham Basami Vaikunte Yoginam Hridayanam Cha Madbhakta Jatra Gayanti Tatra Tishtami Narada. I am not staying Vaikuntha, yogis, near Lakshmi. I am staying with my heart. It is also correct. Because Govinda Kahina Mama Vaishnava Para. Vaishnava Hridaya Sada Govinda. Where Vaishnavas? That is Vrindavan. But next sloka. Aradha Bhagavan Braje Satanayam Taddhamam Vrindavanam Ramya Kachid Upasana Brajabadu Bhargena Jakalpita Srimad Bhagavatam Pramana Mamalam prema pumartha maha sri chaitanya mahaprabhu matamidam tatradana para aradhya bhagavan who is the bhagavan who is the god here is telling brajesatanayam 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 means Braj ka king, the king of Braj is Nanda Maharaj. His son is a God. His son is the supreme personality of God. But now we felt, you see in India, in every state there are so many gods. Like Pondarik Vasudev. Pondarik Vasudev is one type of rascal. He is telling that, O Krishna, you are not a Vasudeva, I am a Vasudeva. He is fixing two hands, Shankha, Chakra, Gada, Padma, moving, two hands fixing, wood hand and two hands, he is moving here and there. And asking to Krishna, you are not Vasudeva, I am a Vasudeva. You throw your Sudarshan Chakra. Then Krishna is telling, yes, I throw my Sudarshan Chakra. Krishna, throw the Sudarshan and come to cut the head of the Pondarik Vasudeva. Complete. Now there is so many rascals. They are telling, I am a god. You are not a god. You are alternate the god. You are a dog. They are all dogs. God is the supreme personality. You see, in Western country or Indian also, they are in parliament, assembly hall, they have only one prime minister. No double prime minister. But Bhagavan, how can you make double Bhagavan? It is a duplicate Bhagavan. So, Aradhya Bhagavan, Brajesatanayam, Krishna is the Supreme Personality of God. Taddhamam, Vrindavanam. His headquarter is Vrindavan. So, we are in the headquarter now. We are near to Radha Rani. We are near to Krishna. So, we are very much what? Fortunate. We are very much fortunate. You see Christ. Christ, his philosophy. Christ, what is telling? Love to neighbor. Thou should not be killed. Love to all. But rascals, they are not love to all. Christ is telling vegetarian, no vegetarian. Every Sunday they are cutting. What is the vegetarian? Violence, violence, violence. Don't obey. When Christ came to India, in the time of the Vikramadaita, all the monks, scholars, pandits, don't allow. He's a white man. Don't allow to him. But Vikramaditya telling, he's come for meditation. Allow him, no problem. Leave him. In Himalaya, he making meditation, he get energy, because Bharat is the Devabhumi. And all this country, they are Karma Bhumi. It is the Devabhumi, Bhusarga. So take energy and preach thus. Because he is the son of the God, he is the messenger of the God. So, but now they don't follow the philosophy. They don't follow the vegetarian. Like a demon, they are taking always. So here, Krishna is the supreme personality of Godhead. Krishna is the supreme personality. Tadhamam Vrindavanam. His house, his headquarters, his bungala is Vrindavan Dham. Once big election arrived. All the holy place came for election. Krishna also went there. No election, selection. What selection? Now Prayagraj must be the Tirthara, the king of all Tirthas. So don't election. I give the word that selected to him. He must be the king. So all this holy rivers, holy place, they are going and they go and obeisance to Prayag, obeisance to Tirtharas. So they are all obeisance to him. But Krishna is not going there. Vrindavan Dham is not going there. Govardhan is not going there. The proudness comes, oh, they are appointed me, they are elected me, they are selected me. Now Vrindavan not obey to me. What is this matter? He came to Krishna, oh Krishna, you have selected me. I am the Tirtharas, I am the king of all the Tirthas, the emperor of all the Tirthas. But why? Why is not obey to me? Then Krishna is telling, Vrindavan is my house. I selected to you for outside the country. You are not a king of my house. So Vrindavan, no one can compete at Vrindavan. And Govardhan myself, I elected to you, selected to you, and you cannot become the king to me. With the same, he go away to Vrindavan Dham. Very, very holy place. All the other place, you Ayodhya, Kashi, Prayag, everything. They are all under control by Vrindavan. And down by Vrindavan. You can get devotion here only. You cannot get devotion in Ayodhya. Ayodhya means, jahan yuddh nahi hai, wo Ayodhya. Where there is no war, that is called Ayodhya. But in Ayodhya now fighting. All Ramanandis came to here, to the place of Radharani. Radharani place. Radharani gives shelter to everyone. No one can tell that it is my place. Everyone can come and shelter to the lotus feet of Radharani. Once big assembly hall, Radharani with Lalita, with Vishakha, with all the sakhis. Then they are discussing in Radharani, with Radharani in assembly hall. Then Krishna came to get chance to take the darshan of the Radharani's lotus feet. Radharani and requested to Krishna, Krishna requested to all, can I get one job? Service in your parliament? Can I get? Then Lalita, before he gave a sign word, no vacancy. No vacancy. Once no service here. But Krishna wants to do service on that office. Lalita say no. Radhe, I want to get one service. Please give me as you like. Lalite, if any service, no service, only one service, that is service is tribal service, dum 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 dum, announcement service, go with dholak and announcement, the Radharani is the queen of the Vrindavan. Then Krishna and there, it's no problem. I will announce. Then Krishna take a whole dholak, big dholak, and telling what? Radharani is the queen of Vrindavan. So Radharani is the queen. We are all telling that our queen is Elizabeth, no? Queen ruling in Elizabeth in England. But Radharani ruling whole universe. Not one part. Big, whole universe ruling by Radharani. Krishna is also controlled by Radharani. So that is telling queen, Radharani is the queen of Vrindavan. Then he chanting. Bolo Radhe 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 Jai Jai Sri Radhe
Radhe Radhe Radhe Jai Jai Sri Radhe
Radhe Radhe Radhe Jai 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 Sri Radhe
Radhe Radhe Radhe chanting, whole day chanting, evening came to the place of the parliament, assembly hall. All are sitting, Lalita, Visakha, Chitra, Sudevi, Rangadevi, all are sitting, gathering, and Krishna is came. Krishna came, no place, because he's not a big officer. He's a pure service. So he's not a proper chair for him. Then so wondering where is the chair. Then he clean the place and sit the lotus feet of Radharani. Radharani feet cannot see anyone. You can see any temple covering. Only one day you can see in Kartik month the lotus feet of Radharani. When Radharani became Shubhal Vyas, then you can see that Radharani's lotus feet. The Radharani, sitting, all are sitting, Krishna sit the lotus feet of Radharani, clean the place and sit there. How can I take darshan of Radharani? Lotus feet. Whole day I am chanting the Radharani's name. Can I see or not? Radharani, Krishna is one float, Bansi, Murali. He keep inside the sari of Lalita. Because Lalita is a full opposition to Krishna. Full support to Radharani. Visakha both. This sari dalsa. What Lalita's Kattarpanti means determined to service to Radharani. So Lalita bow giving the board no vacancy. So Krishna says, I will give medicine to first Lalita. So he keep the Pluto, the Bansi, inside the sari of Radhana. And Krishna is crying, Where is my Bansi? Where is my Pluto? Where is my Murali? Crying. What happened? My anmol means very, very valuable thing I lost. Here you lost. Yes. I bring with me. Where that gone, I don't know. I must lost here. What can I do? Crying. Then all are telling, what is lost? Tell me. My Bansi. All are laughing. One bamboo stick, you are very valuable. Yes. That bamboo stick bring to you, bring to Radharani, bring to all. When I'm singing the songs, the name of the Radharani, Sakhis, they are coming one by one. So it is very valuable to me. So that, how can I lie without my Bansi? Radhe, you please arrange. Then Radharani ordered to Lalita. You tell and check up to all, where is that? Everyone standing, and they are clean the saris. No, we have nothing. They check up the everything. But Krishna's eye is on directly to Lalita. Why you are saying to me? All are making check-up, but you are not check-up. You not checked your body. I am not a thief. I don't necessarily take your Bansi. Then Radha says, why? You also check-up? No problem. Then Radha Rani ordered Lalita, Lalita standing, and check up. But boop, they clean the sari, then Pluto go up. And all are giving God. When they award the Prime Minister, Lalita is the Prime Minister, the big thief. Big thief. All are laughing. Then Lalita opened the sari of the Radhani. Radhe, I promise I'm not stealing the Bansi of Krishna. And Krishna telling what? Dehi padapallavamudaram. Vyasa vikranta paravararam. Namasadatri khane krutakhanam. Dhanam mariyam tavapada pankadam. Kadam sakhat karavani chakusa. It is very Radhe, you please give your lotus feet. Then all are laughing, big cheater Krishna. They are all laughing, Radha Govind making Leela. Kailas. So that very important here, this place is important to Radharani. Very important to Radharani. And it is a Kartik month, you know. Kartik month means what? In month, so many leelas. Damodar leela, Jamalarjuna Bhanjan leela, Govardhan leela, Shakadasura leela, all the leelas come this Kartik mass. So Kartik mass very holiest month. Madhasa leelas, many leelas in Kartik mass. So one day he is telling, Vikretu kama khilo gopakanya murari pada pita chitta vritti dadhyadikamu seshavucha govinda damo dharamadhaveti govinda damo dharamadhaveti govinda damo Viraha means when separation is coming, gopis they are chanting. When they are working in the house, grihe grihe gopabadhu kadamba sarve miditva samabhaya yoga punyani namani patanti nityam govinda damodara madhave. When they are working,
Can I tell something?
Yeah, Maharaj. Very honored.
Because now 11:40.
Huh?
11:40.
No, no.
It's a long time. We
no,
have
no.
to, we can
no.
go.
No energy I have.
One.
No diesel, no petrol. I have to run it. So, one mother-in-law sent to her daughter-in-law. You go and sell some milk, corn and buttermilk. So that lady, that gopi, going to the street. What is she telling? Govinda Damo Dara Madhaveti. Govinda Damo Dara Madhava. Govinda, Damodara, Madhava, they are chanting. He is coming to the street, she must be tell what? Milk, curd and buttermilk. But no. Murari padar pitachitta vritti. His mind is always connection with Krishna. Today is golden opportunity. Today is lucky chance. I can see to Nanda Kumar. So very emotional. You forget the milk. Forget the buttermilk. Forget the cards. And chanting Govinda Damodara Madhava. On the way, if you go, milk, 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 anyone will call to you. Card, buttermilk, anyone call to know. That gopi is moving whole the street. All Vrindavan, whole Vrindavan street moving. And selling only Krishna name. No butter, no milk, no card, no nothing. What she is telling? Govinda Damodara Madhava. Evening time, came to near the Panighat. Keep the materials and make a parikrama. Govinda Damo Dharmadhaveti, Govinda Damo Dharmadhava, Govinda Damo Dharmadhava. The Bal Krishna Lal came asking, what you are selling? That time also forget the card, forget the mail. Telling what? Govind Damodar Madhava. Govind, the code name of milk. Madhava, the code name of buttermilk. And the car, code name of Damodara, is showing. This is Damodara. Dhamo means rope. Udara means stomach. So what necessity? Krishna is tied by rope and give the name Damodara. Surprise! Why this name coming? Why this is coming? A surprise. Then, one day, Ekada Nanda Gehini, one day Nandarani servicing in his house. He grinding the curd and getting the butter early morning, very early morning, 4 o'clock. In Indian tradition, the ladies, gopis, they are early morning, they are grinding the curd and they get more butter. After sunrise, they cannot get butter more. So Brahma Muhurt, early morning, she is chanting. What is chanting? Krishtankalaya Sakhi Sundaram, Bala Krishtankalaya Sakhi Sundaram. Bal Gopal, Bal Krishna, how handsome, how beautiful, how nice in making the leelas. Making the leelas. How he killed Putana, Sakadasur, so many leelas. And when he thinking to Krishna, when he thinking to God, when he thinking to Krishna, Krishna woke up. And what is telling? Mama, Mama, I am hungry. You give me milk. I am hungry. But here, Mayavadis, they are telling, no hungry. Brahma, he is not hungry. God is not hungry. I am hungry. You give everything to me. Mayavadi sannyasis, Mayavadi, they are telling. You worship to me, no necessity to God. God is a Brahma, Brahma is myself. His method is wrong method. But here, he is calling. Mama, I am hungry. You give me. Oh, my holy mother, I am hungry, you give me. He kept the stick, grinding stick. Give me milk. I am hungry. Namami saransa sachidananda rupam lasat kundalango kule brajamanam Yasoda Viyolu Kaladaptamanam Paramrishtamatyam Tato Drutta Gopya. Mother, Yasoda Viyolu, the Krishna came and kissed Sachidananda Rupam. Who is the Sachidananda Rupam? Only God. No one can become Satchidananda. Jiva is Jiva, he cannot become Shiv. Jiva is always servant to Krishna. Mama Ivansa Jiva Loka, Jiva Bhuta Sanatana, Manasasta Indriyani, Prakriti Ishtani Karsati. Not part and parcel of the jiva, but not same, not equal. The ocean wave is not equal to ocean. The light ray is not equal to light. The rays of the sun is not equal to sun. So that here the Krishna is the supreme personality of Godhead. No one competed with Krishna. No demigods, no avatar also competed with Krishna. Dīpārta vidas sāntram abhipetta dīpāyate vipritaheta samāna dharma. Jastār vita viṣṭu taya vivātu govindam ādipurutam tamahaṁ bhajāṁ. One candle, lighting so many candles, but no candle you cannot light. No God cannot create the jivas. God cannot create. God is creating the whole world, creating the ocean, creating the forest, creating the sky, creating the water, creating the everything by God. No one can make a Ganga river. Everything is creating by God. So God is one. Ekshar vipra bahudavadanti. God is the supreme. Now you see sun is in the sky. You can see in America also sun. You can see in Italy also sun. You can see in Europe also in sun, Australia also sun, but no one can demand that it is India's sun. No one can demand that it is the Pakistan's sun. No one can demand that it is the European sun. No one can demand that it is the American sun. Sun is one on the sky. So that Krishna is the supreme personality of Godhead. In Bhagavad Gita, Vishwarupa is showing that I am the all in all, Ishvara Parama Krishna Satchidananda Vigraha Anadi Adi Govindam. Sarva Karana Karanam, I am the cause of all causes. I am cause of all causes. The same Krishna, the supreme personality, he came to near his mother. Yasoda. Different mothers. Devaki and Yasoda are different mothers. When Krishna appeared in the prison, in the place of Devaki, Shankha, Chakra, Gada, Padma, four hands, four weapons, then Devaki prayed to God. I requested to you, come to as my son, but you are coming as my father. It is difficult, I cannot. O Devaki, you are always healing. O Devaki, you are always, what, fearing to Kansa, so I am coming with bare pants. No. And now you are a supreme personality. Now you became my son. And then you come to the Yashoda. Yashoda seeing that, same thing. Yashoda seeing, but Yashoda never tell. Yashoda never tell that he is God. He is my son. Because holy mothers, they cannot invite to his son with respectfully. O son, Oh Gopal, come. The milk is become cold, you come and drink like this. He may be governor, he may be prime minister, he may be what it may be. But this is a Vatsalya Prem. Mother loved always his son. Hungry, always my son is hungry. So love to son. Love to his son. When in Kurukshetra Milan, Yashoda is wondering, in the Kurukshetra, where is my son? Krishna, 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 Kanwa, 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 Kanwa. No one hearing, because all are forget that name. Now Krishna is Jadukula Bhaskaran. Sri 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 Akhiladhipati Dwarkadish Krishnachandra Maharaj ki. Big name, but no one know Kanwa, no one know Krishna. But when I hear Krishna, it is my mother tone. My mother tone. Forcefully come out Krishna and fall down the lotus feet of the Yashoda mother. Mother is asking, Krishna means separation, 100 years. Krishna is 120 years above. And Mata Yashoda is so old. But say, you are not eating? No one feeding to you? No one giving butter to you? You are very lean and thin. You see, mothers, when sons are hostels, when came to home, you are not, son may be fed, but mother tell you are not eating properly. It is that thing. Here Yashoda also telling, now, what, how can you? How are you? When he came to the Singhasan, and all these queens came, one by one, not one queen, 8 queens, then 108, then 16,000 108. Yashoda gave one by blessing to 10, 15, pain coming, old women. These are all, who are they? Some neighbors? No, these are all daughter-in-laws, queens, my wife. Yashoda very happy. My son is very wife, very happy. But I am unable to give blessing. You come, I bless to you, and all the bless will go to all the queens. So the Krishna, he blessed to Krishna. Same time, Pradyumna came, the son of Krishna. Who is your grandson? And another came, who is he? Your grandson. Another coming, who is he? Aniruddha means my grandson. Age 25, 50, 100. But Krishna seemed as only 11 years old to Yashoda. Krishna seemed only 11 years old to Yashoda. Bol Jai Jai Shri Radhe. Radha Rani. Here we are coming to again to Damodar Leela. Like this, Krishna Leela is very, very important to all. Krishna Leela is very, very important to all. So grinding the cord and telling what? Satchidananda Rupam. Krishna is the Satchit Ananda. Sat means truth. Truthful. True. Untrue. Never God became untrue. Always true. Always truthful. So he gave word. Devaki, 8 stomach, I will come. He comes here. No one can know. Then here that Devaki Garbha, the eighth is not a son, it is a daughter. What Akashavani? What demigod? They are telling lie. No. Krishna must do it. Krishna obey the Rama, obey the order of the father and stepmother and went to forest for the truth. For the truth. Satchit, chit means chinma. Miracles, automatic. You cannot cover to Krishna. The glazing, the sign, the miracles will come out. The Supreme Personality and Ananda, real happiness. When he go to forest, happy. Ram. When he is appointed to as a king, that time happy. When 16,000 coins with Krishna, happy. When Dwarka go into the ocean, happy. So Krishna is always happy. Ananda. Ananda Murti is always happiness. And next, Krishna is always telling what? Ananda, where is the real happiness? Where is the real nectar? Where you can get the real happiness? Moving, 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 moving. You cannot get. Deer moving, but costly is here near the stomach. But he moving whole forest, where is the good smell coming? Like the happiness means butter is inside the milk. If we grind the curd, then we get butter. Srimad Mahaprabhu is telling that Cheta Darpana Marjanam Bhavamahadabhag Nirvapanam Sriya Kairava Chandrika Vitaranam Vidyavadhu Jeevanam Anandamati Vardhanam Pratipadam Purnamrita Svadhanam Sarvatma Sapanam Parang Vijayate Sri Krishna Sankirtanam. You must wash your mind. Then you can see. You must chant, chant, chant. Not limited, unlimited chanting. Kirtaniya Sada Hari. Someone telling that only one name is sufficient. Some Mayavadi is there also telling one name or chant Krishna. But he is telling Janama Janama Mani Jatana Karayante Rama Avatanai. We must have it. The divine name. Last of the moment that will come in memory. Other